I love Tammy Crafts. I'm 60 pounds. I'm 62 pounds, and Tammy Crafts is my favorite doll.
That's right, girls. Start packing all those pounds, because the only doll that poops and lies about it doesn't have farts in her head anymore.
What? Tammy Crafts doesn't have farts in her head anymore.
Does she still lie?
She still crafts. She still lies. They just fired the guy that was farting in all the doll heads at the factory.
Hey, don't those dolls have farts in their head?
They used to. The disgruntled employee who was farting in the heads was upset the company was treating their full-time employees as contract employees. But now that the heads are sprayed with the deodorizing poison, the farts isn't a problem anymore.
See? They ain't got farts no more.
Oh, I see.
Can I play with it?
How many pounds are you?
I think 54 pounds.
Ooh. Sorry, hon. Being under 60 LBs and holding a Tammy Crafts doll is like smoking 5 Macanudo cigars a day.
That's a lot.
No.
Yeah, it's a good way to decompress.
Lighten one up. Kids over 60 LBs,
like me,
have a body density that can withstand the low, low dose of premium grade poison they spray in the Tammy Crafts head. You gotta get out of here, little girl. This for you is like smoking 5 Macanudos.
Bye, Mom.
Just to get a Tammy Crafts. That can be very dangerous. Almost as dangerous as having 5 of these beautiful handmade Macanudo cigars. That smells good. Baby, baby.